Hello, so today I'm going to be listening to the album Call Me Insane by Life Awaits. This is a band that I've never heard of before. This was requested by someone from either Discord or the YouTube comments. I don't know who it was. Yeah, this album came out in the middle of this year. I don't know what to expect. So yeah, I'm excited to see what this has to offer. Let's get straight into it. I don't know if I'm a huge fan of this mix, but yeah, this mix is super muddy. It's not the good muddy. At times it's hard to separate the vocals and the guitar work. Trust him. I don't know if it's just me or the song volume sounds lower than compared to the last song. Don't push me any further. I'm so close to the edge. All these things I should crave. Cover rocks and hate. Maybe I should keep the words to myself just to feel. But it's useless. Let's overwhelming the energies controlling me. Feel my reason to keep the fire burning. Why I'm shining. It's so boring.
I want to kill. hey, I got no sign. K-Hard, I'm not doing so fine. Need someone to play my strong line. It might be the flu, might be the truth, might be the barrier between me and you. I wanna change, but I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Sound of rubber eye, record through every tragedy. Run for three. It's the first show. Song is shame, but it's all I need to wear my heart out on my sleeve.
It's a blow.
All I blow. All this is a show. It's controlling me. I wanna get away and lay through the day.
Interesting. Ooh, that sound. Cool. Vocal melody. That's the only thing I'm really not gonna like about this album. I like the concept of everything. It's very cool. This is cool. Man. Whoa. That's cool. Here, I'm gonna do something I haven't done before. I'm gonna... I'm gonna boost the bass up a bit. Actually making it sound a bit muddy. Okay. I'll put up the treble a bit. Okay. This is sounding a lot better. Yeah, man. This is a vibe. I like this. Adding that treble booster, man, I think it sounds a lot better. Some of the riffs kind of remind me of Polaris a bit. Yeah, at the moment my arm is hurting like a bitch. I've been playing Overwatch 2 all day. Oh my gosh. Actually, I want to hear the difference again. So this is with the treble booster, and this is just flat. Yeah, it sounds a bit louder. Now, the treble booster. It really balances out the sound, I feel. It's not something I use a lot because, I don't know. I'm pretty sure most albums are supposed to be listened to with the flat, thing. Or actually, here, I'll show you guys. I think this shows, like, a bit of, like, personal information and stuff a bit. But, yeah, this is what I'm talking about. It has like different equalizers for different stuff, but I usually have it on flat all the time. The volume is even lower. I feel like there's a volume consistency issue. Really reminds me of Artificial Suicide and Bad Omens. Shit. Damn. That's intense. Yeah, I love those chords. Those are chords that I would play on guitar. Kind of jazzy.
谁又能感知你的不同？我 woman kind of put on the phone jeans, you don't cancel call me. Yeah, I feel the vibe, just so you don't think. Yeah, 伸手之爱, 哪怕就在那, homie, 我想你很聪明, 你我都能共情,
I love the vibe of this. That was a sick song.
If I could turn around in time and have a second thought on every step, would I still be standing here, or I'd be ended up somewhere instead? So take me down from this hell. I need some air, I need a chill. Found a river, stay still. It was easier back then. Paid it up to my will, but I'm not even close. No, sometimes I get carried away with all these crazy thoughts inside my brain. Way too many things I left unsaid.
Oh, yeah.
Tired of being up and down in my head. I see myself once again in my funeral. Tie my hands, hold my towel, ask just here we go. I'll be the bad guy, I know. I ain't too proud, saying thing that I don't know. I don't know. I dare you to do some on me. Got a feeling that it's time to let it go. I knew that was doomed to be a star. I say so, I say so. Take me down from this hill. I need some air, I need a chill. Found a river, stay still. It was easier back then. Pay it up. My will, but I'm not even close. Oh, sometimes I get carried away with all these crazy thoughts inside my brain. Way too many things I left unsaid. Tired of being up and down.
Love the vibe to this. I don't know if I said that earlier. Oh my gosh. Oh, dude, that's such a good melody.
Dive right in. I think the
That was a very nice transition.
Trying to find a way out. It's not so easy when you're on your way down. To your mountains, I try to find a way out.
Excuse me. Ooh. And all the layers of different stuff going on. The guitar work, it's kind of like repeating some of the other stuff that has happened in the song. Guitar leaves, and it's gonna fade away, I assume. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. So that was Call Me Insane by Life Awaits. Solid album. I would have to say, overall, I really loved the content of, like, what they're doing in the album. But personally, how it was executed mix-wise, I'm not a crazy fan with it. A lot of the different layers of... were just almost about... everything, I think, sounds a bit muddy. I don't know if I would say, like, every part is muddy, but it gets to the point where I can't really hear, it's hard to hear between, like, the vocals and the guitars at times, or any other, like, synths that are going on, and it's hard to separate, and, at least for me, I think I have a very sensitive ear, and I like to be able to hear different. I like to be able to pay attention to different layers of the track, but in here I wasn't really able to in some songs. Yeah, overall I really loved the concept of the album. I really loved electronic work. I really like how in the beginning it's very heavy, and then throughout the album as we get closer to the end it's a bit softer. And I really like that. And again, the versatility in this album is super nice. Every song is very cool in its own way. I think I'm gonna have to. I may come back and listen to it a bit more. It's just, again, the mix. At least for me, it's not to my standard, so it's not really my favorite particularly. But yeah, I cannot wait to see what they do next. I'd love to hear. I would love to hear this like remastered, or have some kind of I don't know. It's just a different mix, because I don't really like the mix to this. And yeah, there's a whole bunch of like different like layers of like synths and a lot of different like atmospheric stuff going on. And I'd love to be able to hear it all very cleanly and not muddy. But yeah, I think that's all I really have to say about this album. Very solid. But yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have any suggestions, please put them down in the comments below. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.